an EV charger you can take with you, but this one's fixed to the post. Okay, so a charger that you can take with you. Now, we've reviewed some chargers over on eFix, but I don't think we've reviewed anything quite like this. So what is it? This is the Enua Charge Charger, and it's coming to the UK really soon, and it's set to change the way we think about charging our EVs.
Well, if you're like me, you may have some questions like, how can you remove an entire charger off the wall? But I will get to that. But first, let us go through the tech specs. The Enua Charge Charger kicks out 7.4 kilowatts up to 22 kilowatts three phase. It has your normal connection types with 4G, Wi-Fi, NFC and RFID built in. It comes with overcurrent protection and a built-in Type B RCD.
But how does it all work? A portable charger?
Well, for this install, I've hooked up with Nick Tucker from EV Wales and all of these great guys from Laser Shape, Nottingham.
It's Nottingham, though.
It's Nottingham.
It's not Nottingham, it's Nottingham.
Nottingham?
It's Nottingham, mate.
Nottingham.
It's Nottingham.
Yes, it's Nottingham. And we're going to be fitting these chargers in the car park here.
And one for the boss at home. But I've still got loads of questions about these chargers from Norway. So let's dive in and see what they're all about.
That's a great question, and it's the first thing I thought of as well. So the chargers plug into this wall mount unit here. The Enua Wallmount is a unit roughly the same size as a 6x6 adaptable box, except inside we have these lever arm termination blocks. We have two connections per termination, so we can loop in and out if needed, and daisy chain. At the bottom, we have the socket which the charger will plug into once we have the lid on. We have cable entries at the rear, back, and at the top, so we've got plenty of options. So you install the wall mount, and that's it. That's another great question. We still have to supply the wall mount with the appropriately sized cable and carry out the voltage drop checks and cable capacity checks that we would need to do with installing any EV. So why not just fix an EV charger? Well, I think I know the answer. Cost. The charger, like most chargers, costs a few hundred quid, but the wall mount costs less. Bear with me here. Let's say you're a housing developer. You need to make EV charging provisions available for all new homeowners. And by installing just that, you are making that provision available and at a fraction of the cost. It's then down to the homeowner to get themselves the charger.
And it's not just developers who are going to see the advantages of this way of installing EV charging infrastructure. Businesses like Lasershape are also getting on board. So it's your first day at work, you're sat with HR, you get your works phone, a massive induction manual, your laptop and an EV charger. Well, why not? Businesses have a responsibility to reach net zero before the deadline, and this seems like a pretty attractive way to do it. It's much more cost effective to send an electrician to an employee's home to install a wall mount than it would be to install a full EV charger. And the new employee can charge at home and bring the charger to work and charge at work. Wow, who thought of these questions? Well, the charger has a locking mechanism in the top and it can only be unlocked by using the Enua app.
And when you plug the charger in, it will automatically lock itself onto the wall mount. You can change all the unlock settings in the app, including locking the charger cable when it's plugged in. The UK is not that well known for its log cabins in the wilderness, but the one thing the UK does have, static caravans at the beach. That's right, I've come to Skegness, the home of fun, laughter and joy. Nestled on the sunny east coast, you can visit any time of the year for a great time. And if your home in the sun has a wall mount fitted, then just bring your Enua Charge Charger, arrive at your static and plug in, and then enjoy the delights of the seaside. Yes, you can. The Enua Charge Charger offers load optimization for multiple charging points like the ones we've got here at Lasershape. And it doesn't matter which charger gets plugged into which wall mount, it will optimize the same. It will also monitor the permitted demand of the installation as agreed with the DNO. That's an oddly specific question. But yes, you can. The charger has a built-in A1 radar chip installed somewhere at the front, which detects cars coming into the parking space. And this would avoid buying third-party software and hardware for car park monitoring, which is handy, apparently. These chargers are coming to the UK really soon, so be sure to keep an eye out on Enua's website and social media for more information. So while the day of fixed EV chargers numbered, I want to thank Nick Tucker and the guys and girls of EV Wales for having me along today and all the team at Lasershape. And if you're looking for electrical freedom, then look no further than the Enua Charge Charger. But until next time, it's bye-bye for now.